picture shows the state it was and how after excavation and reconstruction they have done it. The top view before and after.